Australian police are still investigating who's responsible for putting sewing needles in supermarket strawberries, but warn that those behind the nationwide scare face a decade in jail. The number of reported attacks have ballooned, with truckloads of strawberries having to be destroyed. Copycat attacks have also been reported, with apples and bananas also being contaminated.